the most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy Orton watched his father in the very first WrestleMania main event, and then he went on to main event multiple WrestleManias of his own.
Now this is a stage where he's faced the likes of The Undertaker, Triple H, and John Cena. We have seen Randy Orton go from being known as a legend killer to a legend. And we know Orton only needs three letters to create the ultimate WrestleMania moment. RKO.
Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's gonna show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
We can say with no hyperbole, he is the biggest star on Earth right now.
And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, The
Generation star who was born for WrestleMania.
Now think about this, The Rock main evented WrestleMania 15 at the age of 26.
Yeah, but from the moment he stepped foot in WWE, WrestleMania was The Rock's destiny.
It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled.
The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
The Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
Famous the whole world over and beloved by the WWE Universe, The Rock has become known as the most charismatic superstar of all time. But it's his in-ring abilities that he's putting to the test here tonight.
And coming into tonight, Randy Orton continues to carry his one objective. The objective to stand above everyone.
A goal the Viper has accomplished many times over. Hard landing.
Stop to finish it off.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
The Rock hoping to head this attack off in the pass.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
Decades of dominance from Orton. What makes Randy so consistent?
It's in his strategy. He approaches every fight with a game plan, one that drains his opponents with a methodical pace.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Right.
saw that one coming.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Piercing the throat. Rock moves in the nick of time. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
You're ready to count, Byron.
And he was ready for it.
Shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great win, right on your opponent.
Will this be enough? Stops the rip count before two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Oh, what a punch.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Enough already.
And set him up. Oh, and even here.
That's gonna hurt.
Ooh, just relentless. Sharp clothesline.
Picture perfect drop kick. Well scouted by the great one.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. In time.
Series of reversals. With a lariat. The apex predator taking command.
The Rock is not looking good here.
A roundhouse kick. He has to be at his limit now.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture. The Rock with a great counter. Hoisted up. Backbuster.
He's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Answers back on Orton.
What a snap there. What an elbow.
And now Orton not doing much to stand over anybody.
The Rock showing he's more than just a box office draw. He's still capable of putting the boots to you.
Does he get him here? Shoulder shoots up before two.
He's still got more left in the tank. Corey, we're gonna see it! The most electrifying move in all sports entertainment!
Randy Orton in a bad way.
Looking for the victory! Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one!
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
Great thinking by The Rock. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
But the elbow smash, nothing fancy.
This could be really bad.
Rock sensed that was coming.
awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Boom! We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Focus on an attack to that area. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Discouraging situation for the people's champion.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Rock finally finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down. Could be the time turner, The Rock. My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are
for the win.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Got that move from The Rock scouted.
The Rock with a great dodge.
Showing how well scouted they each are. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Into the turnbuckle.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and socks is going to have to take his shoes off the count. Oh, man.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
He's setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Oh, look at the courage.
This is a slaughter.
You have to be concerned for these superstars both being at this juncture.
What a match. What a match.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh,
that's got to end it this time around. Two. What a kick out. I don't believe it.
What heart, what resilience we are seeing from The Rock. This one is not over.
And this match is still not over. Orton is seething at that kick out.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Of reversals there. Oh, red. And that just waylaid The Rock. Cover! Two count! Finally, monumental victory!
Here is your winner, The Viper, Randy Orton!
And Orton walks away with a win.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.